I wrote this for you, Liz.
One, two, three, four.
What are you doing?
What are you doing?
I'm serenading you.
Why?
To woo you?
Look, Jason, I already told you I'm not interested.
Yeah, but, you know, you don't really know me. I thought if I did something nice for you, you'd see I'm a good guy and give me a chance.
What gave you that idea?
The notebook?
You're on my porch bothering me because of the notebook?
Yeah.
Look, Jason, if a girl doesn't like you, it's not because she's wrong, or because she doesn't have all the information, or because you haven't put in enough effort. It's just because she doesn't like you.
But I'm a nice guy. Why wouldn't you like me?
Well, maybe you are, but it really doesn't matter.
What? Come on, that's crazy.
You're gonna make this difficult. Okay, you. Do you like, tomatoes?
No.
Could I convince you to like tomatoes?
No.
Is that because tomatoes are bad, or you just don't like them?
I just don't like them.
See?
I still don't get it. Oh, dude, I think you're tomatoes. There's nothing wrong with you, she just doesn't like you.
Thank you. Are we done here?
I guess so.
Great.
Bye. I forgot to give her these. What?